keep moving forward. You'll have to make your way to the employee bioscan facility.
There's been some heavy fighting here, that's for sure.
Did Alpha do all this?
Yes, and much worse up ahead. I wasn't aware that anyone was capable of causing more collateral damage than Echo Squad.
Yeah, that's actually kind of annoying.
What is this place?
That's the entrance for new arrivals to Nagari. New employees all go through a rigorous set of tests and scans, which are far more intrusive than most of them realize. Most Nagari personnel are brainwashed before they even make it inside.
How did you manage to bypass all that?
I have my ways, Shade. Don't you worry.
Facility-wide shutdown in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Shutting down.
And that happened because...
Alpha is sabotaging systems behind them, probably to slow you down. I'll try to bring it back online from here. I can't do anything from here. You'll need to locate an auxiliary generator somewhere nearby. Turning it on will reboot the system, allowing me to access and control it again.
Thank you. the generator. We just need to hack it.
Closing in on your position. Alpha must know what you're up to. Get ready to defend yourselves.
Echo, defensive positions now.
Thank you. Razbeck, we see Alpha, but we can't get to them. We need you to open the blast door at our position.
I'm working on it.
Lilith, I never trusted her anyway.
She's got blood and face with her. This ain't gonna be easy.
Echo, if you engage Alpha, be careful. Your Ambrosia suits are not fully online yet, so you'll be fighting without your abilities.
With or without abilities, it's time to get even. Come on, Razbeck, they're getting away.